It will be very good for the competition, I think, if Lu Chen of China does a good short program in Albertville in the Olympic Games. She was 11th in this first phase, the original program as it's now called, but climbed to 6th on the strength of her free skating. She won't be 16 until November. She was 12th in Munich 12 months ago. Great applause for the triple Lutz double toe loop combination. I think there was great concern too. She seemed to be getting closer and closer to the barrier. This spiral sequence. Super laid back spin. A comfortable toe salco out of the connecting steps. Circular step sequence. Seemed to be thinking long and hard about the double axel, but when it arrived, it was very nice indeed. Nice spinning to finish. And a really pleasing program to watch. And this time she hasn't given herself a handicap going into the free skating.
Well, I think she's one of the most improved competitors in the ladies' competition since last year, since Munich, when she arrived at the Olympics. Everybody was really impressed in what she was doing, the jumps, the technical aspect of that, but also I think from her artistic side, she really has nice arm movements, hand movements, lyrical, even some good body movements at one stage in the step sequence that she was doing.
Required elements, they're pleased, they've looked up at the board and they're very, very good indeed. Couple of 5.7s, the high point, and apart from the early 5.3 from the Hungarian judge and a later one from the German judge, everybody seems to be happy with that performance among the judges. And the presentation mark, one 5.7, four 5.6s, but a low 5.3, Mr. Mullenbach of Germany, but good marks, and at the moment she's gone into second place.